Hello everyone, welcome back to me crawling through a video game as I talk about it like a very awkward child that I am. Last episode was a whole week ago. That's for a reason though. I was out at South Dakota in the Black Hills. And I don't think these guys have changed at all, so I should be able to just breeze through them. Oh, that's decent. Okay. I feel like if Shadow would... his name's Shadow. If Shadow were to be here, he'd be at the pub. Because that's where he's always at. I love Shadow so much. He's, like, the perfect boy. Whoops. Okay, I can't jump through those things again. It sucks. Ungagus is like the only tough enemy, but you know, we just started killing two hits. Okay. So the pub had nothing. Not even a shadow. I was in South Dakota for a school trip. And that's why I didn't upload. I hope you guys understand. I know that there's like a single viewer. And I don't know if they're like a constant viewer or if it's like a different person every time, but I do know that I do average about one view. One extra view. I should say, because I like to watch my own videos. They're good background noise, and that's sort of why I created them. In other news, the 1 year anniversary of this channel being sort of used as an actual channel is coming up. And that's gonna be pretty fun. That's gonna be 50 whole videos. Right now I'm at about like 40 or something. I feel like the same thing that was happening before is still happening, I think. this is pretty good for, this whole area is very good for, Terra, because she's getting those, AP points, and those are just getting her to a level 3 spells. I should, yeah, I can wait on healing. What the heck? Alright, I'm mighty heal up something. I think if anyone reaches below 1,000, I'm gonna heal up. Cause these enemies are pretty easy. Okay. So Saban really never really uses his magic. So I might as well give him a bunch of throwaway espers and just use him as like overworld support. I think the more people that are healers, the better. Because you can't really go wrong with them. Speaking of espers, I should probably check in on them soon. Oh, preemptive strike. That just means we're not gonna take any damage. Divisible by 20. Why do we need time? Okay. All I know is we're climbing up this place. Oh yeah, we're here because Cyan might be here. As you can see, we're missing 3 espers. Alright, we're pretty good. Oh yeah, this is that place where the guy showed up. Is he gonna ask for the time or something? Okay. That's like something Amaranth would use. If he's not here yet, we gotta wait 3 more Final Fantasy games. Okay. Is Sion here? This is where the Espers were. I guess I took a wrong turn somewhere. Maybe I'm supposed to go down instead of going up. The crit did 94 damage. That's pretty crazy. Okay. I don't quite know where I'm going. I just know I'm supposed to find. I'm not complaining about the monsters I find. They're good. Oop. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to be here. Oh, there's a girl there now. Maybe I'm supposed to go to her. The whole place is interesting. So Shaq is the new Papa John's. That's pretty crazy. You know, he showed up, and I thought it was a general commercial. Like one of those General Auto things or whatever. And then he just starts talking about Papa John's. Hey, finally learned those. So now Mog doesn't need Quetzali anymore. He's stuck there. Oh, Terra's below 1,000. Maybe I should heal up. I might need a little push in the right direction. However, I do have a suspicion it's down this alley. I hate their death rattle, but it's the only thing that's really going to do damage to me. Thank you. Did I screw something up? Four. Did I screw up the time? There's gotta be something here. Look it up. Hold up. The walkthrough I'm doing does not say what the time I'm supposed to put in there does, so kinda disappointed. I guess it was just sorta not useful at all. Oof. But yeah, we got the rust rid. I think I accidentally attacked someone in my party, but luckily, I did not have to deal with it. We're in a new dungeon. Oh, they've got new stuff. Oh, they are fast. Dang. Can I not attack them from the front? Holy crap. Guys are fast and quick and quick and fast and quick, 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 fast. Mm-hmm. He just stole stuff. No, he's... Oh my gosh! He took my gill and left! Thank you. Oh, I guess the guy can get hit from the front. It's just the bear that can't. Okay. Dang. Snowman Rondo. Oh, Snowman Rondo works. Okay. That's pretty good. So me and my friends recently got back into Yu-Gi-Oh! I thought that said Thunder Shade. That would be a lot weirder. Golden Experience Requiem. Oh yeah, this is just the cave thing. Come on, just hit him! Oh. I think that just halves, like, people's health. And that's why it took so long. One thing that I'm struggling with is just acne. Like, acne's never really been a big thing, but now it is, and it's kind of weird. Dance, magic dance. Jump, magic jump. Okay. Oh, what new dance did he learn? Earth Blues. Another one that just heals, you know, the allies. Starting to see a theme. Starting to see a seam. With the whole dances. That's a lot of damage. I think these guys are weak to fire. So Mog is back to being overpowered. He wasn't for a little bit. Oh, this should just kill him. Didn't even get to steal anything. That's pretty good. I don't even know what Mugbear is gonna steal and, like, use. Like, what's he gonna use any money for? He's a bear. I don't know why I didn't use anything. This guy could be pretty troublesome. Never mind. Saban is my strongest boy. Jesus Christ. I need to heal. I'm pretty glad I've not forgotten, like, most of the blitz techniques. Oh, Terra finally learned everything. Yeah, Blizzaga, Thundaga, Fireaga. Okay. Oh wait, how is, like... Okay. I'll just do Saban. Eventually, Saban's just gonna become like the best all-arounder because I'm just throwing espers at him constantly. Oh no! Sign, you didn't even attach the letter, you dummy. What the heck? I thought it was gonna go towards the cliff or something. Is he gonna like take the chest? Yeah, but what about in that chest? What's in that chest, please? Okay. There we go. So hopefully Cyan knows some new techniques. I guess we're sort of getting out of here, and then it's just gonna sort of be the end of the episode. Oh yeah, I could use the Daga. I'm glad there's no boss fight. I do kind of wonder about what's on that switch. Tired right now. Oh, okay, there's a save here. That's an Esper. I keep forgetting I can use like third level spells. Okay. What if the dance has just teleported us outside? Or teleported us to the closest place that the dance would be, like, able to be used. You guys probably know what I'm saying. Storm Dragon! I completely forgot to look at my health bar. Please die. Soon. I am a fool. Dang it! Oh crap. Oh crap. It's all up to Saban. Last Phantom Rush. And dead. Okay. I'm glad I saved. Holy crap. Okay, round two. Okay. Is that gonna hit? Yeah, I didn't think so. Thank you. Now I've got a couple people doing more than 5,000, I mean more than 4,000 damage. So hopefully maybe I'll be good to go. Oh no! Okay. I think it was one Phantom Rush away last time. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, I need to tent. What does teleport stone do? Aw, yeah. Okay, well, I'll see you next episode.